Harper and Layton, two career politicians, two sides of the same coin. In 2005, their unprincipled deal stopped the liberal plan for national child care, stronger gun control, and better environmental protections. Today, Harper would give your tax dollars to big banks and rich oil companies. And Layton, he'd jack up your taxes to pay for $70 billion in new spending. You deserve a lot better. The Liberal team has a better plan for Canada's families. Check it out at liberal.ca.